Hi people, news reaching us is that Sasha Furgeson has just introduced her longtime boyfriend Canary Mugume. This happened yesterday. Yes, yesterday, Saturday 22nd May 2021, Canary Mugume was officially introduced to the parents and the family of Sasha Furgeson. And that event is called a Kwanjula. For those of you who do not know, in Uganda, a Kwanjula is an introduction ceremony, also known as the African traditional wedding. So in these traditional weddings, the family of the groom meets the family of the bride officially, and the groom is identified and accepted and introduced to the girl's family. So this happened yesterday. It was a pompous event. We saw the decor was really African. We had beautiful patterns of black and white, and also they had to contrast it a bit with the green to give it that good contrast. But all in all, everything was just on point. And if you observe very well, Canary wore a suit, and this is because of the tribe that he comes from. They don't necessarily wear kanzus, they put on suits. We also saw him in the Kukyala. He wore a suit, he wore a dark blue suit. Even his entourage, they all wore suits. So that is their traditional wear. It's not that they are just being modern, but that is how they dress up. And the ladies, of course, wore mshananas and gomesis, and they had their event. So the Kwanjula happened yesterday on Saturday, and this was like a fortnight before we had the Kukyala. Yes, 2 weeks back we had the Kukyala for Canary and Sasha, and the Kukyala is at the first introduction. That's the first time the man is introduced to the family of the bride. So Canary was introduced to her family for the first time 2 weeks back, and that event was also very colorful, very rich in its own. They had rich dark colors of blue, green, purple. They had very nice shades of colors, and he was introduced. And the Kukyala is the first event that happens where the discussions go on about the bride price, about what's expected of the man as he takes on the girl. So once this is concluded, then a date for the Kwanjula is always set, and when that happens, then the church wedding comes thereafter. So that is how things are done here in Africa and here in Uganda. So Sasha and Canary already did the Kukyala, and now they have done the Kwanjula, and we hear very, very soon wedding bells will be ringing and they'll be walking down the aisle. Now, for those who might be thinking like, hey, this is so fast, what are we rushing for? I mean, they have waited for 8 years. Like, 8 years is a really long time, so they really don't have anything that they're still studying each other or waiting to see what and what. They are sure of each other, they want to be together. And ever since he popped the question, he proposed to her, and she said a big, big, big yes, it's just proper for the other events to unfold the way they are, back to back. Yes, so now they've done the Kukyala, they've done the Kwanjula. We are waiting for the church wedding, and this is rightfully so, because guys, 8 years is a long time. These people have been together through the ups and downs, through the lows and highs. Sasha Furgeson is a true definition of a virtuous woman. I mean, she was there for Canary when he was broke, when he was thin. A friend of theirs made fun that Canary used to be thin. They used to make jokes that the wind would blow him away. And Sasha was there supporting him. When he tried to join the modeling industry, he was a model. She was there cheering him on. When he joined an events company. He was part of Buzz Events, which chose to organize events. And that is how they actually met with Sasha Furgeson, because Sasha was working for WBS TV. And then they partnered with Buzz Events to do an event for the youth. And that is how they started working together. And they grew so close. And like they said, the rest is history. The rest is history. And right now, Canary Mugume is a big, big media personality. This is one of the media personalities that have interviewed the president himself, the president of Uganda. And everyone loved that interview. Canary was very fearless, very bold with his questions. It was a very good interview. So he has made his mark in the media industry, and it's good to see that he's still with the lady who was with him when he was nothing, when we all didn't know him. But even the other side of the coin also applies. Canary has also supported Sasha Furgeson in all her endeavors. When she was at WBS, he was there with her. She resigned from media, according to a post she tagged herself to, when Sheila Gashumba posted and was complaining about the low pay that media personalities get. She also tagged herself and said that was the reason why she resigned from WBS TV. So she resigned from media and became a humanitarian. She does a lot of humanitarian works, including promoting menstrual hygiene and menstrual awareness for young girls in schools to have the necessary sanitary pads that they need to stay in school. She also partners with different organizations to do blood donation drives to collect blood for patients, because you know how important that is when someone is on the verge of death and they need blood. It's always good to have that right there. So she has done that, and it's really commendable. She also is a CEO of Put a Smile, a company that also does different humanitarian works. So she has ventured into menstrual hygiene. She has also ventured into mental health awareness to just help people who are disturbed to, you know, not commit suicide and end their lives, like give hope to people who have lost hope. And also she's a travel vlogger, and she goes to different places and shares clips about those places. But also she is an entrepreneur in her own right. She has her hair studio, her hair shop, where she sells human hair, and she wears them also herself. And if you have seen her photos, she looks amazing. Those hair pieces are really legit and they are nice. So she also does that. So she has also ventured into different things, and I believe in all these endeavors, Canary has been there to support her, just like she has supported him in his endeavors. So these two are just a very good example of the definition of love from the Bible, that says love is kind, love is patient, love does not keep a record of wrongdoings, love forgives, love wins, you guys. Love wins at the end of it all. And it's also just to encourage the young couples out there to stick to the partners who are with them when they had nothing. Most of the people, once they become successful, they forget their partners who are with them when they had nothing, and they go on and get other people, thinking that those are the people, you know, matching the status or the level they are at. But Canary has showed us that he has stuck to Sasha Furgeson, who was there for him when we all didn't know him, up to now when the whole country knows his name. He's a brand, and he has stuck to her, and he has done right by her, by proposing to her, going to her home in the Kukyala, and now officially in the Kwanjula. And we hear that wedding bells are very, very soon. He is going to walk her down the aisle, and we wish them the very, very, very best. Thank them for setting a very good example for the young couples out there, for for us all to see that love wins at the end, and we can always be there for each other and support each other to grow as partners in a relationship, to grow and be the very best that we can be. For us here, we wish them nothing but the very best. We'll be here to share more photos and more videos of more events that will come up. Bye for now.